create impressive bullet point graphics for your projects with the professionally designed and animated templates in Oblivious Frog Bullet Points Builder. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Oblivious Frog Bullet Points Builder. There are 10 title headers, 10 bullet point graphics matched to the titles, and a background effect if you need it. I've got some recipe footage from a client, and I think Bullet Points Builder is a perfect way to list the recipe. First, I'll add Title 5 to the footage for the recipe title. I'll extend it over all three clips in the sequence. I can easily position, scale, and rotate the title with the on-screen controls. The 3D rotation controls are a nice touch. I'll edit the text and adjust the colors to my client's branding. Finally, I'll add a drop shadow to help it pop off the different video clips. Let's add bullet 5 to the first clip. I'll move it, edit the text, change the colors, and add a small drop shadow as before. Now that I have the look the way I want it, building out the rest of the bullet points is super easy. Simply option drag the bullet graphic to duplicate it. I'll put it over the second video clip. Then I'll reposition it under the first bullet and then adjust the text. I'll repeat the process with the third bullet. I'll stagger the out points of the titles for the animate out. This looks great as is, but if you'd like, you can add the included animated background effect to help the bullets pop off the clips. It's got effects like solid color, duotone, black and white, and blur. You can even crop it to the bullet points if you'd like. I just created a pro bullet point graphic in minutes that would have taken me hours to create by hand. Oblivious Frog Bullet Points Builder is a must-have set of effects for your motion design toolbox. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.